What is the difference between MySQL and SQL? SQL stands for Structured Query Language, which is a language used to communicate with the relational database, whereas MySQL is not a language. It is a database management system developed and organized by Microsoft company that uses SQL as its standard language.
तपाईहरुलाई हाम्रो प्रयास कस्तो लाग्यो? लाइक, कमेन्ट र सब्स्क्राइब गर्न नभुल्नु होला। धन्यवाद।